Liquefied natural gas, or LNG, is made from the same natural gas we use for cooking and heating, and increasingly to fuel trucks, buses, and ships. When natural gas is cooled to minus 162 degrees Celsius, it transforms into a liquid and becomes much more condensed, roughly the equivalent of shrinking a beach ball to the size of a ping pong ball. LNG is colorless, non-toxic, and non-corrosive. In liquid form, it's stored in a double-walled insulated tank, similar to a thermos.